Beaumont police are searching for the person who shot and killed 57-year-old Billy Joe Hayes. The deadly shooting happened just before midnight on LG Street. That's in the city's south end. Witnesses are telling investigators that they saw someone enter a home, shoot the victim, then drive off in a silver SUV. Right now, police are asking anyone who may have video or surveillance video to come forward.